My name is Xiangling. I'm a chef from Liyue. My favorite...
Greetings. I am Timaeus, researcher of alchemy. Welcome to Mondstadt. Alchemy is a craft that has been passed down since ancient times, but it is barely understood in the present. Its mechanisms are magical and mysterious, completely unlike the principles that shape our understanding of the physical world. If we can get the hang of this, we should be able to create some pretty awesome stuff.
This must be your alchemist's workbench.
That's right. Why not give it a go yourself? You'll be fine. The procedure's actually very simple. If you're interested, I could show you the basics.
All
we are really doing is following the methods of the ancients as best we can. Much as one who uses a wind glider needs not understand how it was built in order to glide. The difference with alchemy is that every time I think I finally understand how it's supposed to work, something totally unexpected happens. To be honest with you, I just don't know. There's a lot of other mysterious recipes I have to research first. Over the course of your adventures, you should come across some alchemist notes from ancient civilizations. And as your adventure rank increases, more recipes will become available to you.
Why are you so obsessed with other Paimons? Do I no longer satisfy your Paimonial needs?
You two are a fascinating pair, I must say. Well, see you next time. May the wind bring you good fortune on your path ahead.
Fountain.
Star Snatch Clip is no.
Thank you.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange block.
Ad Astra.
Thank you. Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
tender and more gentle.
Bet you can't keep up. I'll race you there. Ad Astra Ab. Ad Astra.
Frostbite!
dodge this! Ah!
With the wind!
Yeah! What's the hurry?
Freeze!
Too early to relax.
we're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Hey, Luke. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic.
Ha!
I'll race you there.
What's the hurt?
Let's spark things up a little.
Spin blade!
More like it.
Gentle.
Yep. Darn boars.
Mm-hmm. Let's put our crystals together.
Oh. The color of these crystals looks muddy. Dvalin, you're going through so much pain.
Let's start purifying these crystals first. Please, Traveler.
It is hard to believe such a thing is possible until you've seen it with your own eyes.
Interesting. It's like filtering wine. The process is refreshing.
I think we should have enough tears now. So next we... use the crystals on the Holy Lyre like last time.
It worked!
It seems completely different from before.
The Lyre's animal power seems fully restored. We should be able to use it now. It's all thanks to you.
Now, where should we summon Storm Terror? It must be away from the city, else there will be casualties should we fail. Perhaps here at the winery?
If the winery was destroyed, it's not something I couldn't eventually fix. But I'd still rather not go through the hassle.
The wind that blows at sea or in high places should be able to carry a bard's words far away. It's never going to work if the air is too dry or suffocating.
Paimon understands. Sea or high places, right? Then the best location to play the lyre would be...
If you go east from Starfell Lake, there are mountains south of the beach.
Oh, you mean that beach we were on when you told Paimon about your sister?
If you head to where the cliff juts out, that place is known as Star Snatch Cliff. What do you think, Bard? Meets the requirements, no?
Let me think. Star Snatch Cliff. All right, let's do it there.
Very well. Then let's meet at Star Snatch Cliff when we're ready. Please don't be late.
Yes, ma'am!
Sorry. I didn't mean to...
It can't be. Oh, how awful.
The Knights of Favonius were all very busy dealing with the aftermath of the incident. I'm a bit ashamed of myself for it. If only I was a stronger leader. Or at least good enough to boost the morale and the strength of our troops like our Grand Master does. No. I cannot feel sorry for myself. We need to solve our problems first, right? Barbados' sacred relic, Mondstadt's treasure, the Holy Lyre. No wonder it has the power to purify evil. I hope it will help us save Dvalin like Venti says. If it can, then it truly is a blessing bestowed upon us by Lord Barbados.
Dvalin used to be my friend. I still regard him as such. We used to listen to the songs of the wind and sing Ode to the Dandelion together. That's why I remember him as someone gentle. Huh? Of course! You're already my friend. Mondstadt is famous for its wine. It's the city's most prized treasure, I'd say. Its dandelion wine is the best. Actually, the scent of dandelion in the wind alone is enough to get you drunk. Ah, I almost forgot that you're underage. Such a shame.
Although we may be able to negotiate with Storm Terror, we'll most likely have to fight. Please be ready for it. Some of Dawn Winery's wine is sold at Angel's Share, a local tavern. I work the bar there sometimes. If you ever need to talk to me, feel free to find me there. Otherwise, you might need to make an appointment with my butler. Although we may be able to negotiate, I mostly decided to do it on a whim. Though I must say, that bard is quite intriguing. Besides, it's bad for my business if we keep letting Storm Terror do whatever it pleases. Let me be clear, though. I did it for you, not for the Knights.
Customers, ready the wines. Yeah! Thank you.
Gentle.
dodge this!
Do a frostbite!
Go, go, Baron! Let it rain!
Cool it!
Things up a little.
Yeah! What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
Dad. Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt. Keep up with me!
Thank you.
Add Astra.
official, Princess Endurverhertalung, descend upon this land by the call of fate and... Oh, you are also a traveler from another world? Very well. I grant you permission to travel with me.
You smell... nice. Let's hunt.
You